What's up, guys?
Yes, the most controversial topic nowadays. As you can see, it is the month of November, and that is when the Christmas decorations go up at my place. As you can see, we got the stockings, we got the Christmas sign. Grinch and Charlie Brown are back there on that sign. We got a tree up. Like, good times being had by all. But some people get so bent out of shape. You know what I'm saying? Like, people get so bent out of shape when it comes to when you put the Christmas decorations up, when you put the tree up. Listen, there are three trees put up in my apartment living room space right now, including this one. There's this one and another one about this size and then a bigger one in the corner. So, like, we got the Christmas decorations up. Midnight on Halloween going into November 1st, I turned on the Christmas music. I got the tree put up. We got the decorations going and everything. But some people don't like that. Some people think you should wait until after Thanksgiving. All due respect, I love Thanksgiving. I love the food. I love the thanks. I love all of it. But is Thanksgiving really anything more than the pregame show for Christmas? I mean, come on. Like, there ain't no Thanksgiving music. There ain't no Thanksgiving decoration. There ain't no Thanksgiving tree. No. There is the one day in November where we eat like crazy. Okay, and that's great, and we give thanks, and then a couple hours later, we're all down at Target arguing over an iPhone because it's Black Friday, and right after we just gave thanks for what we have, now we're out fighting people for more. But you know what I'm saying? Like, we ain't got Thanksgiving decor or trees or music for that. I mean, I don't know what you're supposed to do to get festive for Thanksgiving other than just go ahead and start eating early, which I do. I'll go ahead and say that. But to me, Christmas starts November 1st. It goes a few weeks, and then you have Thanksgiving, and then it's right back to Christmas again, fam. That's how I do it around here. Now, we do Christmas Sundays every Sunday. You know that's true. But the decorations are up now. There's going to be Christmas music on the channel like crazy. I'm going to be doing Christmas covers and all that. But what about you? What about you? When do you like to have the Christmas festivities? When do you like to put up the Christmas decorations? Maybe you're not a Christmassy person. Maybe you waited out to the last second. Maybe you don't put it up at all. But I'm just telling you right now, I don't sit through the whole year just to have three mere weeks of Christmas joy at the end of the year. No, I'm going to try and get every bit of it that I can. That's why when Halloween is over, we go straight to the Christmas decorations. We want to get as much out of it as we can. I like to have joy in my life. I like to have merriness and brightness in my life. And that's why I ain't waiting until I got 3 weeks left, because then you're going to put up your Christmas decorations and then 3 weeks later, it's going to be time to take them down again. We ain't doing that around here. We're going to let the Christmas decorations set out. And I'll go you one further. When Christmas is over, I ain't taking the Christmas decorations down till New Year's Day. How about that? Put down your pipe and smoke it. I'm going to leave it up a full week after. The week between Christmas and New Year's is already so weird anyway. Well, why not just leave it up? Why do we got to be in a rush? Why we got to take down our decorations on December 26th? Why are we in a rush to end the joy? Give me your thoughts in the comments below. Let's open up a discussion. Keep it civil. When'd your decorations go up? Does this make you mad? The stocking and the sign and all of this, does that make you mad? I don't care, but if it does, feel free to tell me why. Either way, give me your thoughts on the matter. It's a controversial topic. Let's hear from you. Take it in. Soak it up. Merry Christmas. Bye.